子叫夏瑞斯，我们曾经介绍过她。她是个菲律宾的女孩，三岁开始就看她的父亲对她的妈妈家暴，妈妈带着她和弟弟三个人相依为命。她到处演唱，只为了维持生活家计。后来她被注意到了，因为她去参加了韩国的选秀节目，被泼在 YouTube 上。这些看起来都很像台湾小胖，当然她的命运要悲惨太多太多了。可是她后面发生的故事越来越传奇。首先是美国脱口秀的女王 Oprah 发现了她，请他上节目。其次是 Oprah 干脆好人做到底，请来了全美国最著名的天王制作人 David Foster 帮他制定节目。 David Foster 感动他的声音，更感动他的故事。最近我们听到最新的消息是 Andrew Bocelli 跟 Celine Dion 都邀请夏瑞斯与他们合唱。
夏瑞斯和台湾的小胖发迹过程相当类似，他在韩国选秀节目上的精彩演出透过 YouTube 流传，这位15岁的女孩同样因此被邀请前往美国电视节目《泰伦爱说笑》表演。
Well, we found our next guest on YouTube, and we found some good people on YouTube, but wait till you see. We had to bring her here all the way from the Philippines. Please welcome 15-year-old Charisse Pantinko.
I think of you every step of the way.
比小胖更幸运的是，之后他被脱口秀天后欧普拉相中，以实力赢得了一连串普通人梦寐难求的机会。欧普拉点石成金，夏瑞斯麻雀变凤凰。
Nothing is more fun for me than helping to make somebody's dream come true, especially when the somebody is a gifted young person who really, really, really wants it and really, really, really deserves it. So I call legendary producer David Foster, to see what he could do.For Charisse. So David's here. Come on out, David.
由欧普拉做推手，夏瑞斯立刻推开机会之窗。天王制作人大卫·陀斯特赞许他的才华，收为门下。将他带到米高梅广场，在大卫·佛斯特与好友们的音乐响宴演唱会中露面，为女艺子打响知名度。夏瑞斯当然有她过人的天赋，但是能够让欧普拉力挺来自异国的小女孩，她坎坷的身世显然深深地打动了脱口秀天后。出身菲律宾的夏瑞斯，三岁时就目睹母亲饱受父亲家暴。
And my dad, yeah, he shot again. And my dad was about to shoot my mom. And I can do anything.
他被邻居解救后，从此离开原来的房子，和弟弟与母亲三人相依为命。这段期间，夏瑞斯的母亲发现女儿有着一副好歌喉，为了维持家计，小女孩从7岁起参加超过80多场歌唱比赛，热情的支持者将她的参赛影片上传 YouTube， 因此让夏瑞斯有机会在2007年首次应邀前往韩国演唱。接下来的发展一步步改变她的命运。
Hello。
Hello,
They sing the prayer, a song that holds special meaning for Sharice.
I think that God is always listening to all my prayers, and I have so many dreams in my life. That's why I'm always praying that someday I'm going to achieve all my dreams.
Next week, I'm going to be singing at Madison Square Garden, and I would love to ask you to come and sing a duet with me. And we can sing together. Maybe we can sing Because You Love Me. And maybe we can dedicate this song to your mother.
2010年，夏瑞斯终于推出自己的个人专辑，立刻空降美国告示牌专辑榜第八名，写下亚洲歌手的历史性纪录，用激昂的歌声唱出了属于自己的传奇。